Police say a Washington County woman hit a man with her car, dragged him, then drove off. Surveillance cameras at the West Bend Walmart captured the incident in the parking lot Friday on tape. And new at 10 tonight, 12 News' Chloe Maroney shows us the video and talks with the victim.
A bizarre accident caught on tape.
I was stunned by the fact that I just got hit by a car.
Joe Turcotte's red Cavalier was parked next to the silver car you see in this surveillance video. Joe says there was a problem with his exhaust, so he was checking it out.
I was bent down right here on both knees looking at it through my wheel well, and that's when she was backing out right next to me, swung around that way in her front end. Clip me.
Joe got caught on the front bumper of the woman's car. You can see him appear on the hood.
Dragged me on my knees and ripped my pants open.
Joe says he was dragged about 10 feet, and luckily he was able to free himself before getting crushed.
So I kept pushing off, hoping she would stop. She didn't stop. Eventually, I got flipped to my back and rolled behind my car.
Joe confronted the woman and showed her his nasty scrapes.
I asked her if she realized she just hit me, and she told me that I shouldn't have been crouched down next to her car. And she drove off.
That's right. Joe says the woman blamed him and took off, leaving him stunned.
She obviously knew I was hurt. She didn't know if it was serious, if it was minor scrapes. She didn't know what was going on, and she still left. So I thought that was pretty surprising.
Surprising and careless.
Really?
Joe says it's something that never should have happened.
Instead, just looking behind you, look on both sides.
We just learned that West Bend police say the 41-year-old woman went into the police department tonight and admitted that she was the driver of that car. The woman was released pending further investigation, and she could be charged with hit and run with injury. Live in the newsroom, Chloe Maroney, WISN 12 News.
And Chloe, how bad are the victim's injuries?
Well, he says, Joe says, besides the road rash, that his shoulder, neck, and back have been hurting him since the accident, Toya.